Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This lesson with Miss Ninis this morning. Okay, so today we will do something great or home.
Happy.
Happy? Who, Lintang, what did you do during holiday?
Reading a book.
Reading a book, that's great activity. Okay, thank you, Lintang, for sharing. One more student who want to share about your feeling. How was your feeling about, or how did you do about your holiday? Miss Ninis will.
Me?
Who? Akmal. Okay, what did you do?
It's a good holiday. So sometimes me and my family buying some food and eating together.
Oh, yeah. So we call it quality time with your family, is it, Akmal?
Yeah.
So you have...
Yeah, because my father must work from home.
Yeah, because you had much time with your family, especially with your dad, yeah, who always working so hard. Yeah. Okay, nice to share. Thank you, Akmal and Lintang, for sharing your holiday activities before we start our lesson. Okay. Okay, now, Miss Ninis, okay, are you ready to study today, guys? Ready?
Yes.
Ready,
Miss.
We are ready, super ready. Okay, before Miss Ninis will share screen. Wait a minute, Miss Ninis will share screen.
Monkey.
What the fact of monkey? I mean,
monkey is they are cute, but when they angry, they can bite.
Oh yeah, I do agree with you, Lintang. Okay, relate about this information that your friends share. Now, Miss Ninis will go to the next slide. Yes, that's right. These are, Miss Ninis, only give you some information in general only. Maybe you ever read in details based on encyclopedia books or maybe about your animals book that you ever read with your parents, yeah? These are about information report about animals. Nah, here we go. Okay, there are snakes, giant pandas, swan, lion, tiger, and monkey. This is about the examples, yeah. I mean not amazing animal, not only snake or not only based on the table. We have many amazing animals actually. But Miss Ninis will give you examples, some examples about the information. Like snakes. Snakes has or snakes. They have poisonous. Do you know what is poisonous? Shh. What's that?
The poison. That
poison.
The longer it is, will kill you.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Yeah. These are, like I bolded here, the some words. There are poisonous, I mean, famous, graceful. Giant is famous. Swan is graceful. Lion is powerful. Tiger is fearless. Monkey is harmless. Harmless, it means like Lintang said before. Yeah, harmless. They are cute, but sometimes, yeah. Sometimes they can be harmless, yeah, but if they angry, they can bite it, yeah, like a monkey. Okay, from these adjectives, who wants to ask about these words? Poisonous, famous, graceful, powerful, fearless, and harmless, kakak? No? Okay. And then open the link, yeah, open the link and then write the answer. And the others, please discuss what animal that you want to choose. Only 5 minutes to discuss. After discuss, you back to the main room and presentation. So, who wants to presentation later on about this? Okay?
Okay.
Okay. This is group three, yeah? Is it?
Yeah, room three.
Group three. Okay. Thank you. 5 minutes, ya, Kak.
Okay.
Okay. Miss Ninis will go to the next.
Okay. Title is...
What?
Well, how does it look after it's young?
How does it look after it's young?
Is it powerful? Is it graceful?
Powerful.
Yeah, you can write.
Yes. Mm.
It is
powerful because
you can tell. Yeah, you can tell the reason. Good job, Mikhail.
I special characteristics Isha. Or habits.
Yeah, what you may write that? It.
The habits means habitat, right?
Yes.
His natural habitat. Okay, where?
I want to.
What to do? Okay, guys. How the progress? How's the progress?
yeah.
Okay, any questions now? What questions now that you try to answer it?
Ini enggak tahu Miss, pada diem nih.
Loh.
Udah dipanggil masih diem aja. Yeah. Aku juga sebenarnya juga enggak ngerti maksud Miss apaan.
Ya, yeah, it's okay. Rizky, ayo Ki. Rizky, Fatia, have you opened the link, Fatia?
Aku lagi bikin yang apa? Yang panda.
Oh, panda. Okay, panda.
Maksudnya?
Pari. Pari.
Gak ngerti.
Yeah, you can. If you don't understand, you can ask to your friends. What is the question? Like this, Paris, do you know what panda's food?
Bamboo.
Nah, do you spare? You know very well, right? Nah, you can tell to your friends, to Fatia. Fatia, you made right.
Jadi aku kasih tahu ke yang lain aja.
Yeah, yes, of course. This is discuss, sayang. Okay.
Oh, jadi ini hewan panda aja.
Iya, yeah, panda only. Kan only one. So it is.
Wait, tapi aku bingung, Miss. Yang itu aku Miss bilang kan Missnya itu kan yang klik linknya itu satu orang aja atau gimana nih? Iya, aku juga harus klik link nggak nih?
Oh nggak usah satu aja. Ah tapi kalau kamu mau klik nggak apa-apa. But you only help your friends to discuss, no write the answer. Jadi you just tell the answer to your friend, okay?
Ya udahlah aku tell the answer aja lah.
Ya, ya. Open the link also, Faris. To know more the questions ya. Oke.
Okay, aku kasih tahu aja lah ya.
Ya boleh.
Daripada confused nggak ada progress.
Ya oke, okay, good Faris. That's why we have team. Oke okay, Faris, good.
Ini pilih animalnya yang mana ini?
So what animal that you wanna choose guys? Panda, tiger.
Panda.
Panda sayang, panda okay. Ya, oke.
Okay. Where does it live? China. What does it eat? Bamboo. What are special characteristic or habitats?
Already finished, just finish. And then, listen Miss Ninis. Later on you share, yeah, who wants to presentation from your group?
Akmal. Okay, fine.
Akmal, if Akmal suddenly forget, tell to Akmal about the information ya. Langsung di mute. Ya udah, okay. One more minute, we will back to the main room. How? Already nih? Udah seconds nih, oke?
Miss, I cannot share the screen, my screen.
Oh, no need, no need. Just from my information report only.
Okay, my animal is a cat. A cat.
Cat, okay. Can you give the information?
Yes.
From here, it lives.
I don't know where it lives, so I just said in a city.
In a city, it lives in a city. Okay, so what does it?
Panda.
Panda, okay. So next?
Next, where does it live?
Yeah.
The panda lives in the China.
Okay, lives in the China. Okay, next?
What does it eat? Bamboo.
Bamboo shoot. Okay, next?
Okay. What are special characteristics or habits? Famous and cute, maybe.
Okay. Next?
How does it look after it's young? Apa ya? Okay. After it's young, he's famous and cool.
Okay.
Famous.
Okay. Yeah. The last?
Who or what is a danger to these animals? Human.
Human or hunters?
Because mm-hmm. human is kill the panda.
Okay. Kill. So like the hunters, yeah? Okay. Thank you, Rizky. Wow, well done. Okay, Miss Ninis, is there any input before we close our lesson today from another group? For another group, I mean. So, like, can you help? Like, Mikhail and friends, what the characteristic, what are special characteristic of cat?
Cute and harmless.
Cute and harmless, is it? Okay, so cat is not harmful? Is it? Does it?
Sometimes I think.
Okay, so it's a cute and
they can scratch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they can scratch.
Some of cats can scratch and angry.
Okay, Alhamdulillah, we have finished our lesson today. Okay, I hope after you discuss with your friends, you get more information and then from another group, yeah. From the other group, I mean, so you can more information so well about amazing animals. Okay, after this, listen, Miss Ninis Kakak, the evaluation from the group, yeah, maybe because the time only 5 minutes, you know, I mean, like you have no much time to discuss about the details about the animal, but it's okay. We will continue for the next meeting, yeah, about the amazing animal. So after this, after we close our lesson, Kakak, you may check your Google Classroom to do the worksheet of about our lesson today, yeah. So Miss Ninis will share the worksheet. So if there is question, you can comment in the Google Classroom. Okay? Okay, let's say hamdalah together.
Alhamdulillah.
Okay, listen, Miss Ninis. Thank you so much to join for this meeting for today. I hope, don't forget, yeah. I mean, I hope you always put on your mask, yeah. And then a double mask. Don't forget, only stay at home, yeah, because still pandemic, yeah, but the situations, yeah. So you are all of you guys always be healthy and me, okay? Keep healthy and safe, okay? Stay healthy and stay safe, okay? Okay, thank you so much for today. I hope you enjoy it and then have a good day from Miss Ninis. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.